easy to read.
Small print?
It's just so easy to read.
That's good. I think it's Jack McGrady, isn't it?
Oh, is it Jack that writes it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, whoever writes it, they do an excellent job.
So can we look at a calendar if everybody has one in front of them?
Yeah.
Bert, what were you going to say?
Well, I was just going to say, I'd like to see a cover page with just the name of the organization and what they got last year and what they're requesting this year on their application, instead of having to file back through.
Okay, I can send you what they got last year. I'll send it out.
Yeah, because before, through the process, we usually put that list together.
Yeah, so if you can send that to everybody. So looking at the schedule, if everybody can pull up December. Does anybody want to meet with any questions we might have prior to meeting with people? Like after reading packets, or do you want to go directly into meeting them?
For me, I think you go directly into meeting them.
Yeah.
Okay. John, you okay with that?
Yeah.
Okay, great. So, can we schedule something maybe starting next week, guys?
Yep. I unfortunately leave December 5th, and I'm not back until the 14th.
Okay.
I think a lot of us will be away that Christmas week is not a good week.
Yeah.
Christmas week is not a good week. So if we could get some, you're leaving when, the 5th?
I leave the 5th,
okay,
and then I'm back on the 14th, but late. I'm on a late or later boat.
Okay. And then John? Asking you, what day do you work at the pier?
Wednesday, 10 to 12.
Okay.
And that's the only commitment I have at this point.
Okay.
No Rotary anymore?
Excuse me?
Rotary?
Well, Rotary.
So after 1, you're up. Okay.
Yeah,
on 1:30, Wednesday.
After 1:30.
But she's leaving, Denise is leaving on Wednesday?
Yeah, I'm leaving on the 5th.
So if we could schedule some, maybe the afternoon of the 4th? With the first group?
Is that a Tuesday?
It's a Tuesday. Oh, you can't do it Tuesday.
Tuesdays and Thursday afternoons, I'm doing passports.
Are you doing passports now?
Okay, well, today.
6 years.
Okay, and today is Monday. How about we schedule it for the 3rd? Do you think that would give enough time, some of these organizations, to make it here? Because they only have to come present.
Right.
They've given us the paperwork.
They should give enough time.
Let's see if we can get some people in on the 3rd.
Monday the 3rd?
Mm-hmm.
Does it matter that it's Hanukkah? Okay, just checking.
Monday.
I never know which holidays
I know,
are
right.
Locked
in. Monday, December 3rd. We'll try to get this room full. Is 1 to 3
1
okay?
to 3 is good, I think.
Yeah.
And then you're back when, Denise?
I'm back on the 14th.
Okay, so can we schedule, is everybody free the week of the 17th?
I have a FinCom meeting in the afternoon of the 17th.
That's good. It's my son's 18th birthday, so I'm going to be busy.
But the 18th through the 21st, I'm available.
Okay, but Ann is not. So Ann, how about the 19th, 20, 21st? Are you guys available to try to get everybody in those 3 days?
19,
20, 21st. As far as I know, I'm okay.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah.
Tuesday and Thursday,
be away
no,
for a week
for me.
In
oh, you can't do Thursday either.
Right.
I'm sorry. I'm not paying attention to you, and I apologize. Can I go back to you, Denise? What was it on the 17th you had?
I had FinCom from 3:30 to 5:30, but I can't do back-to-back meetings.
No, that would be too much.
No, no, it's too much. It sounds silly, but I have dogs I have to crate, and I can't crate them for 6 hours. It's just too much.
No, I understand that.
And then I come home and they're chewing my leg off. But, yeah.
I understand. My son's away. I had to go over to his house and let his dog out before I came here just now.
Yeah, exactly.
Andy, are you available in the mornings on Tuesdays?
Mm-hmm.
Could we do Tuesday morning, guys?
Yeah.
Trying to get somebody?
Yeah. So I can do Monday 17th morning as well. I just, it's at 3:30, so as long as I have at least an hour break between the meetings.
Oh, okay.
Let
so
the little darlings run.
Can we look at like 9 o'clock on the 17th and just schedule an hour and a half worth of meetings?
Sure.
9 to 10:30.
Yeah.
17th.
That could get us 3 people, right?
9 to 10.
Yeah, but you want to have a little break in between each.
Okay, so then just say 9 to 11, and.
And that's Monday, December 17th.
Mm-hmm. Monday, December 17th. So.
December 17th.
December 17th.
9 to 11. Okay.
9 to 11. And then let's say the 20th, which is Thursday.
Nope, Thursday, oh, Thursday.
Hey, you can't do Thursday. How about Friday, the 21st? Hi, Linda. It's 11:11. Linda doesn't write.
It's a little lower.
Thursday, the 20th, are we working on?
So Friday, the 20th, Thursdays and, Tuesdays and Thursdays, I do passports.
So the 21st?
The Friday.
Friday? You wanna do the 1 to 3?
Hold on. What date is the 21st?
It's a Friday.
Of December?
Yes.
And Linda, we're being filmed.
I'm setting up for the pageant that day, all day. Cause the pageant is on Saturday this year, not Sunday.
Yeah, Linda, so you know that we're being recorded in Main Street.
Live streamed.
Live streamed.
I know. I meet up here all the time.
This is first time for us.
It's first time, so we're just letting you know.
What are the other dates you've picked so far?
December.
I assume they're all in December.
December 3rd from 1 to 3.
Hold on.
I'll try to get the.
Always up here, or do we not know if we can get?
We don't know, we, no, because we don't know.
Because the CPC, we have to meet over at the water company.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, cause we can't get in here.
Okay.
Can you say 1 to 3?
Mm-hmm. The next day is December 17th.
How about the 19th?
Oh, we're going all the way from the 3rd to the 17th?
Yes, because Denise will be out of town.
Oh, so we're not gonna do anything on the 17th?
No, we have discussed the 17th.
Okay.
The 9 to 11. And now I'm asking about the 19th.
CRC, we went 9 to 11 that day?
On the 17th.
So Wednesday. Okay.
December 19th?
Yeah, I don't have a problem there.
How about?
As 1 to 11?
1 to 3, does that work for everybody?
Yeah.
Well, that could be 1 to 3, not 9 to 11.
On the 19th.
Right.
Okay, hold on. We're talking, what time is that again?
That is 1 to 3.
1 to 3.
And since you can't do afternoons, could you do the 20th in the morning?
That's me, right?
That's you. Could you do the 20th, 9 to 11?
Yep.
So 2 days in a row?
We're trying to get a lot in that week. It would be 3 days that week.
Are we doing three agencies a day?
If we could do that, I think we could almost get everybody in.
Then we get everybody in, that's 12.
So the 20th was what time?
It would be 9 to 11.
That's a Thursday, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Then the 21st with 1 to 3?
I can't do the 21st.
21st we're not doing, cause Linda cannot do it.
I can't do any Friday this month, December. Between stroll, December light, another program, and another pageant. Forget the entire month of December for me.
So I think that those dates.
Will give us a good start.
They'll give us a good head start. We should be able to get everybody in. If we have any questions, we can always call somebody back in after the holiday, the first week in January.
We just have to.
And then.
Figure out where.
Yeah.
I'll email them.
Yeah, if we can't meet here, the water company is always, usually always available. Cause we've had it, and we did all of our interviews for 20 some odd people for CPC, we were over there the whole time.
Good.
Pretty convenient.
And who by contact?
No, it's no further than here.
Probably Linda Roberts over there.
Okay.
And then let's look at January. Then what we should do right now is look at the new year and divide who's gonna go see people. And let's get that done right now.
Do you wanna split the list up now?
Yeah. We're gonna split the list up right now.
Yeah. So there's 12, and how many are there?
Five of us.
Okay.
So I'm gonna read them off and we'll discuss them. Safe Place. Has Denise?
I went last year.
You went last year.
I did.
Bert, have you, you haven't been there? Bert, I think you should do Safe Place.
Okay, but I wanted, I'd also like to volunteer to do the food pantry and the Small Friends again.
That sounds great.
I'll go to Small Friends with Bert this time. I didn't get to go last year.
Okay.
So who's going to Small Friends?
Me and Bertie.
Interfaith, the food pantry.
You can call me Ernie for that visit.
You know what, I'll go with you to the food pantry.
Okay.
Okay?
There's the food pantry here, I'll head up there.
I'm
gonna do the, I don't mind doing Fair Ones, I'll do Fair Ones again.
Yeah, I think I'd like to go back there too.
Me too.
Okay, so the three of us.
That worked out well last year.
That's a quorum, no.
We're quorum at three?
Yep.
We did that last year.
I thought somebody went on their own, you and I went.
No, I went too.
Yeah.
I can always post it as a meeting.
And do that.
Yeah, just post it and then that way we're covered, so there's no mistakes.
Let me know 48 hours, when are you gonna plan those meetings?
We're gonna plan them right now.
Alright, who's going to the food pantry?
Let me do, food pantry will be Bert and myself.
Okay.
ASAP, I would like to see how, where they're standing.
Let's just have talked about Safe Place, it's me and who else?
We haven't designated any, John, you wanna go?
I'll go to Safe Place.
Okay, great.
I'll go to the hospital.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna go down the line, ASAP, I would like to do it, who would like to go with me there? They just hired somebody new. Denise?
Sure, I'm up to three now though already, so.
Okay, we're gonna call you on that, unless there's one you liked that you wanted to go talk to.
No, I'm just mentioning because I've also got a busy income.
Mm-hmm, okay.
So.
Elder Services of Cape Cod?
We can't visit them, can we?
Yeah, they're here, they have an office here at the Landmark House.
Oh, they do?
Oh, that's Sherry.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can do that.
Okay, and John, I'll go with you if nobody else can. South Coast Legal Services is actually a very hard one to do, and we usually try to just talk to him on the phone.
Yeah.
So, I'll put a question mark and reach out to him and see when he might be here.
He came in last year.
He came in for a meeting, but not for us to do an onsite.
Not for us to do the onsite.
You know, because you can't do the onsite.
But he came in for the proposal.
He did.
First Thursday of every month, somebody's here.
Okay, I'll remember that, thank you.
I'll do the hospital.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the hospital, we've got somebody new, you didn't wanna do, I'm gonna do the hospital.
I can do the hospital as well, but then we'll have to post it.
Yeah, I'd like to go see them, the new.
Well, also because they're, it'd be interesting considering change in their.
The change in the landscape.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the landscape change.
John, do you wanna go to that one instead?
Well, it's probably not a good idea for me, cause my wife is still a trustee.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
And she's involved with, you know, it wouldn't be a good look.
Okay.
No, I totally get that, Health Imperatives, I would like to definitely check in on their progress.
Who's Health Imperatives again?
Family Planning?
Family Plan, it used to be Family Planning.
Oh, that's right, it's always gotta be Family Planning thing. For 40 years, it's been Family Planning.
Well, you and I did that last year.
Yeah, you wanna go?
Sure.
Martha's Vineyard Community Services, I went last year, and I'll just reach out to her and find out when she's here, and then go to one of her night meetings. I just go in and see them, and it was pretty impressive.
She is always impressive.
Isn't she? She's amazing.
She just keeps going.
Okay, Nantucket Civic League.
I'll do that. I only have two right now.
Okay, I'm gonna go with you on that one, I wanna hear what they're up to. And Cape Mediation.
I'll be glad to do that.
Yeah, that'd be up your alley, Bert, why don't you do that one with him?
Okay.
Be interesting to have your viewpoints.
Okay.
I was a mediator for 2 years in the District Court of Lower Manhattan.
Probably 10 years ago, we started mediation here in the District Court.
Right.
And I get stuck with that.
In both of your wheelhouses.
Well, the nice thing about it was, is that most of the time you get people, you know, we had lawyers, and we'd sit down and say, listen, these people don't know what the law is. You know, we tell them what the law is, and then they suddenly realize, oh, never mind.
In Lower Manhattan, it was a little different. Anyway.
So I'm gonna reach out to all these organizations.
Just talking about mediation, we'd have to figure out when they come here, because they only come once a month.
Yes, so I'm going to reach out to everybody try to schedule something between January 1st and for everybody and the end of the 11th. Does that work? Is everybody here for that?
I am.
Who is taking Fair Ones? I didn't write that down.
Three of us are. We're going to post it, so once we find out when it is.
Dorothy, Linda.
Denise and
myself.
And Linda.
I don't have any, just two of us.
No,
No, you have civic lead, it's just two of you.
It'll be interesting, that's all I can say.
What will be?
Civic lead.
Request. Kind of shocking that I saw that.
Well, we'll see what they're up to.
Yep.
Okay, and so, looking at that, can we look at the week of January 14th? And let's schedule to come in and start our deliberations.
15th is out for me.
Okay. But how does Monday the 14th, Monday seems to be a good date.
I have FinCom from 3 to 5.
Let's not do Monday?
Well, we could do it in the morning.
Yeah.
Okay, are you okay with that?
I can do 9 to 11. Oh, yeah, I just can't do them back to back.
Okay, so let's see if we can post one for the 14th from 9 to 11. And how about the 16th?
I'm open.
And let's do the 1 to 3. And let's put on there the 21st, in case we need it.
It's Martin Luther King Jr.
And let's not do 21st.
No.
Let's do the 23rd.
What time on that Wednesday, the 16th?
1 to 3.
That's Monday.
Is it the 16th or the 15th?
The 16th.
16th.
And the 23rd is what time?
The 23rd will be 1 to 3.
And we had January 14th?
Yep, and the 16th.
What was the 14th?
9 to 11.
9 to 11.
And the 23rd is 1 to 3.
Correct.
So it's 1, 14, 1, 16, and 1.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
And then can we go ahead?
No, I can't. I couldn't tell you what's happening.
Well, we're gonna look at it, and you can have it on your schedule that this is what we've proposed. To February 11th.
So we're not meeting the week of the 30th, the 28th?
Not unless we deem that we have to.
Then why are we going into February?
Because the report is due to FinCom on February 18th.
So when do you wanna meet?
February 11th. Is that another holiday?
Is that a holiday?
No. Okay.
Or is the holiday the 18th?
There's no holiday on the 11th, there is a holiday on the 18th.
Okay.
So.
So what time on the?
18th, we can't meet if it's a holiday.
I know, so I don't know why that's on the schedule.
It's on FinCom, so we'll see what changes, but it is on the FinCom, we are on the FinCom for that day.
Oh, I see, the report's due, okay.
Yeah, FinCom obviously won't meet that day, but.
So we're on the 11th?
Of February 11th.
What time?
And let's do.
Yeah, I won't be here.
You're gonna be gone.
I'll be gone the 11th.
When do you leave?
First of February.
Florida?
Well, unfortunately, yes, but, I mean, Florida's not my favorite place in the world.
Let's say the 9 to 11 again on Monday, since we're sitting in the same.
If I can, that's what, it'll be tricky.
That's February 11th.
From where it will be.
And if I can find a way to carry it back.
Okay, does that help?
But I don't know.
So that's the 11th.
Okay. Good.
Good.
So I will reach out to, through Ann, with all the times that we come up with for meetings with everybody, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so do you wanna just go over them again to me? Monday the 3rd, 1 to 3.
Yeah. Monday the 3rd, 1 to 3.
Then Monday, December 17th, 9 to 11.
9 to 11, the 19th, 1 to 3, the 20th, 1 to 3.
Oh, 1 to 3.
1 to 3, I have 9 to 11.
20th, 9 to 11.
Oh, sorry, I'm taking back.
Oh, the 20th also?
No, 9 to 11.
I have 9 to 11 on the 20th.
Sorry, guys. January 14th, 9 to 11. January 16th, 1 to 3. January 23rd, 1 to 3. February 11th, 9 to 11. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Okay, with that being done, I think we did our job for today.
Would it make sense that when they come in to present, that's when we schedule the site visits with all of them in the room?
Yeah.
Do calendars then?
Well, I'll be on the same.
Save the phone calls?
We could see, but.
That's you, whatever, you know better, you've done it a dozen times.
Well, what I find is that if I call and give them warning, and then say, remind them at that meeting that we're coming, it usually works better.
Okay. Alright, I'm just thinking the coordination issue.
Yeah, that's it, they're pretty easy, they're pretty responsive.
Okay.
And then we'll just remind them on that date of the meeting that we have.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, with that being said, it is 1:26.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thanks, everybody.
Just out of my curiosity, who was going to see ASAP? I didn't even hear that.
Dorothy and Denise.
Oh, okay. I missed, it went right by me.
Yeah, they have some new appointments, it'll be interesting. Dan, thank you very much.
Is there one,
Thank you.
Been recording?
Yeah, they've been getting quarterly reports, yeah. I think, Anne's been sending them out, the quarter reports.
Did I send out the last?
Not the last one, but you sent out the ones prior to that.
The first quarter, okay, I can send those out and then.
If you get the second quarter, could you send them out?
Yep, and what they received last year.
Yeah, that's the other thing I've heard.
When we do the interviews, you always give us.
What they received and what they requested.
Bert has requested one for now to have prior to that.
Yeah.
Now, is there any chance we can ask for more money?
No.
Well.
I'm not so sure about that.
Can we discuss this when we've already adjourned?
Yeah, we've adjourned, so we're not gonna.
Just throw that out there, I'd like that on the next agenda, about asking for more money.
Well, okay.
Given the needs of the community, yada, 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 which is what we've asked for more money before.
Okay, I think that we.
I think it's already been sent to administration, what the requests are this year.
But I think we need to have a discussion and maybe put a formal request in type of thing, because we've had to do that way a long time ago.
Right.
The first years that we.
Well, we've done it, they've given it to us every year, we've basically, from our discussions. So I think this is open for discussion at a later time, because we're adjourned.
On an agenda.
Yep, send an email to Anne.
Yeah.
I'll put it on the next agenda. All right, so I'll try to get this room or downstairs or.
Yeah.
Either one is available, Linda is the one.